Hello, Wenatchee School District community. Paul Gordon here to say thank you. Thank you for approving our levy. It passed with a 62% yes vote. I'm extremely happy, extremely proud of our community, proud of the trust that our community put in us to make sure that we're delivering a great return on investment on your tax dollars. So thank you so much. And we'll continue to be great stewards of your dollars each and every day. I also want to take just a moment to talk about our hybrid learning plan for the remainder of this year. As we sit here right now, our current plan is to remain in the hybrid learning model that we have, which is an AM and PM model, where half of our students come in the morning and half of our students come in the afternoon. While we're still following all of our mitigating strategies, the masking up, social distancing, hygiene, making sure all of the rooms and all common spaces are cleaned, and then contact tracing. Our practices have worked exceedingly well, and for that I'm proud of our staff, our students, our parents, and our community who also follow those practices outside of school. And I think that has a direct reflection on the number of COVID infection within the Chelan Douglas County. So things continue to go well. But, we're committed to making sure we're communicating to our board and our community about our process. If anything changes, we'll continue to keep updating our board and our community. As we know, the pandemic has brought significant change sometimes on a daily basis. So we'll continue to be agile, continue to listen to people, continue to move forward. However, the plan is right now is to stay in a hybrid model for the remainder of the school year. As we think about next fall, my hope is that we're able to reopen schools full time, all day instruction for our students and our staff. That is our hope. I think there are some other factors that will go along with that, and that's around vaccines. Will our staff be vaccinated in the near future? I'm hopeful, but it's been a slow process up to this point. But I just wanted to give our community a brief update on where we're at within our learning structure, and most importantly, to say thank you. Thank you for supporting our school districts. Thank you for supporting the work that we do on a daily basis. Have a great day, everybody.